especially if we're looking at electrifying our own fleet, we should be looking at electrifying the community, as we just heard that Alameda County is like the top in terms of purchasing these vehicles. So definitely want to put more energy into that. Oh, okay. And then also,